Our text shall be taken from Job chapter 8, verse 7. Job chapter 8, verse 7. If you are writing, you can still write Luke chapter 2, verse 52. I read Job verse 8, verse 7 to you. Though your beginning was small, yet later on will you increase abundantly. Let's quickly look at Luke chapter 2, verse 25. And Jesus increased in wisdom and status and in favor with God and men. They said Jesus Christ was increased in status. What is status? In favor of men and of God. This morning, I want us to look at what family is all about. As you are sitting down, I know you do not just drop from heaven. You belong to one family or the other. So this morning, I want us to look at family in a different way and another in a many, many perspectives this morning. Family is the foundational institution of society ordained by God. Even if you ask my little kids here, what is family? He will tell us. He will give us many, many wonderful definitions, which is all, which is true. But this morning, I want us to look at it by big eyes. I want us to have understanding of what family is all about. Family is where you grow your first fruit. Where you grow your first fruit. You know, I said that you cannot just from heaven come down on your own. At least you will from somewhere. Something will lead you. Something. That's how. And where you from, your most last impression. Here you put together the building block of your character. It is the family. You will see that this one take after me. This is my daughter, just like me. You accept the way I am. You will see different kind of character. And when we come together, everything will become one as a family. It is the way we learn to love